Once the country is shoot out, it's gonna be more difficult for you to live in a society.
It has to be more difficult.
And the more time go, and the more target difficult. Right? The more target, more. Alright, even the time I'm there fighting chip yo.
Hey,
where jobs are come from?
They are two different systems, two different setups. It has to be different and it has to be difficult. Hey, don't you think that when Nebuchadnezzar? Yeah, Nebuchadnezzar say, oh, no, no Israelite, no Hebrew, not supposed to worship for them God or nothing like that. Don't you think that was a difficult time for the Hebrews, them the one that would believe in Yahweh, Basham, Yahshai? Don't you think that demons plague Daniel? Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Don't you think demons plague them? See, don't you think that the spirit come for them to say, oh, to preserve the flesh? We have to listen to the king. But guess what? They modify the deeds of the members and do what was right and necessary to be in the highest of Yahweh Basham Yahshai. As the brother says, so we can have an example of what to be like in this truth of words or in this thing of words. Hey, and for sure, for a group of point, even Yahweh himself, when he fast, him get tempted. Once you have some form of threat that come across hinder you from doing the work or hinder you from fully achieving what you want achieving as pertaining to the work, you ever have a spirit that come behind it, yo, to test you and see if your foundation build up on a rock or upon sand. You have an angel and minister to him, yo. Sin? Exactly, hey, as the better quote the scripture said, make feeling sorrowful.
Recently, I'm sure the level is from a realistic point of view, and say, yo, she never look for it away, yo. The Lord Himself, He may grieve, yo. The Lord, they have doubts. The Lord beg the Most High.
If it's possible.
To take the cup from him, yo. And when we say, yo, if you consider the man knows say, yo, where he might go to, decades before he go to it. And then when the actual night comes, you know, say, yo, they might beat off the flesh off his skin. See, they might spit on him, they might box him, they might beat him, they might nail him up on the cross, and they might know the pain they might feel.
Ask yourself this, how much of you can do that by your own will?
And know, say, yo,
yeah, that's going to happen to you. See, even though you know that there's a hen where a kingdom will come, where there will be a God over everybody, just because the flesh will rule, the fact we know say you're going to suffer that much, yo, in at that point in time, the flesh is going to overcome the spirit altogether. That's why you have to walk in the spirit. The scripture says, to walk after the flesh, ye shall die. Because the spirit is the thing that guide you unto everlasting life and not the flesh. Because once you follow the flesh, the reason why we're in a captivity in the first place is because we follow the damn flesh, yo. That's the reason why we reach the captivity in the first place. The reason why we are suffering is because we follow the flesh. The reason why the Most High turning back for people is because we follow the flesh, yo. That is the reason why the Lord said the second covenant, as the brother not going out earlier, he's going to write it up on heart and not upon stones, yo. Because the first covenant written upon stones. So majority of Israel never understand it, never get it. That's why when them sin, them willfully sin, and just decide say, oh, I'll kill one lamb, I'll commit a sacrifice. Which don't make no sense. That's why the Lord say, oh, as a matter of fact, somebody find that for me in a Psalms, when him say the pastor, the kettle for the pastor for him, if him be hungry, sin. Niggas carnal, yo, and even now you have men, but some of my Hebrews are still carnal. Look upon me, they want to keep the Passover. It's a big dinner. With rice and all different type of thing, you don't understand the dynamics of what takes place at this moment. See? Hey, look, you know when we're there, so, and we are trying our best, we stay to the right, something still up there, we say, oh, we are go off. But men are behave like celebrities on the other side of the radio. See? Sometimes it's some bullshit, but some men do. Me I say, nah, man. And we are go off, and we, you know, for ourselves, we are go off like, we are fight to make sure so we up on the straight and narrow, and some man just loosely do what them feel like. Them man of fear for the Lord of Yahushua, and that is the reason why them camps here now grow. Because the scripture said, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. Right, exactly, them God of them belly.
Psalms 1.
See? You have the scripture, man, sir? Go ahead, read
that. Psalms chapter 50 and 10. For every beast of the forest is mine.
Right.
And the cattle upon a thousand hills. I know all the fowls of the mountains.
Right, so the most I say, I know all the fowls, all the birds, all the dogs, all the sheep, everything him know. Him know how much ear up on your head. And if one drop out, him still know how much upon it. Go ahead.
And the wild beasts of the fields are mine.
Right.
If I were hungry, I would not tell thee.
Right, Moses said, if you're hungry, I want to tell you. I face the man, Jack, that. See? If you're hungry, you want to know. If you read the Bible and think pictures, you don't understand the Bible are the reality. I disrespect the Moses, I basically disrespect Israel. Himself, me the hungry, you want to know. That's why I reach over here, because a man feel like, say, yo. As him do something wrong, hey, and even now, God forgive me, and that's it. But you're gonna do a same set of wickedness all over again. You mean to pocket for yourself a man touch a dead body and wash him on. See? You claim to say how you believe. See? And you claim to say how you repent. But you do the same thing over and over again without any form of remorse to you. What more wicked can you be? What more wicked can you be as a person? That's why the Lord have an elect. And he might not use any measures were necessary to purge him elect. If it be for him elect loved ones die, he might not use it. He might not use anything were necessary to make certain that the men were supposed to rule the next age along with the Lord Yahushua. Go through all the extreme measures of sorrow to become perfect. So when you pray to the Lord, you're supposed to pray for the spirit of endurance. That's supposed to pray for if you have understanding. You have a scripture, me answer? You have a scripture, me answer? See? You have men take this thing like a joke thing. See? This thing of us is very, very serious, because guess what? If you don't do what Yahweh Shema shall require you to do, basically, my destroyer. He might destroy you in a very gruesome way. Worse if you claim to say you know the truth. See? You'll be beat with many stripes, as the Lord said. Read it.
Ecclesiasticus 34, verse 25. He that washeth himself after the touching of a dead body, if he touch it again, what availeth is washing.
Right. See? You don't touch a dead body. You wash your hand. I go back and touch it again. That don't make no sense. That don't make no sense. Someone coming out of truth and, oh, we are Israelite, we're going to prophesy 2 times because you catch them and gone out of the door and do the same foolish again. That don't make no sense. Go ahead.
So is it with a man that passeth for his sins and goeth again and do it the same? Hey. Who will hear his.
Go ahead.
Who will hear his prayer and what does his humbling profit him?
Right, so guess what? That is the reason why the Lord Yahweh basically done with the whole sacrificial thing. And get the ultimate sacrifice, which is Yahusha. Which is a more perfect sacrifice. So Yahusha basically can't ignore people's prayer. Ignore your prayer when you're not sincere. Because a lot of men pray not sincere, yo. That's why when sorrow catches you, you're supposed to rejoice. Because when you're praying, you're genuinely. Wait, instead of a freelance prayer, when you feel grief, you genuinely ask for deliverance. When you feel grief. What?
Psalms 51 and verse 16. For thou desirest that sacrifice, else would I give thee.
Right? Yes, no, it's a perfect, it's a Lord. zero is not sacrifice. There's we are giving. Hey, and the Lord asked sacrifice the Lord asked is different. Go ahead.
So the light is not in burnt offering. The sacrifice of Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai, our broken spirit.
Right?
A broken and a contrite heart.
Right, so that is the sacrifice of the Lord. He said, present your body as a living sacrifice to the Lord. So the sacrifice of the Most High is a broken spirit and a contrite heart. For by the sadness of the countenance, the heart, which is the mind, is made better. So I don't want to find that only kidney stuff. Jeremiah 219, I think. See? See? That, and that, hey, and that is baptism. Let me say that, because people keep on asking what is baptism. That is baptism. When you really feel bad about something you do and stop doing it. Simple. If you feel bad, say, you commit adultery. Exactly, repent. If you feel bad, say, you commit adultery, you stop doing it. But if you don't feel bad about it, why are you going to stop? See? No, stop. You don't feel the need of stopping committing, stop committing adultery. Because you already enjoy it, man. You already get your need out of it. Until the Most High crick your neck.
Right? Go ahead. Jeremiah chapter 2 and verse 19. Thine own wickedness shall correct thee.
Right?
And thy backslidings shall reprove thee.
The scripture said thine own wickedness shall correct you. You know the reason why? You catch STDs like gonorrhea, syphilis, herpes, infection, them thing there. They cause sex, too much wild sex out here. See? Even if I use condom, too much wild sex out here. Give me a thing I say. But James 1:4. See? Too much wild sex out here. Your own wickedness are correct you. The reason why when people after you got clinical wife get an injection is because your wickedness will correct you, but some of you don't want to receive a correction. See? Go ahead. James 4 verse 4.
Yeah.
No, not that one there. More. I want to say marriage is lawful and the bed and the floor. Yes. See? Hey, you name pork until people are telling us to stop eating pork. Oh, pork is nice, meat. My virgin is the only meat that's sweet and pork and more pork. See? But guess what? When you reach a certain age and the arthritis start taking you, they start feeling pain, then they say, boy, I want me to do something at them places if it joins my heart me up.
Only thing worse than pain and more pain.
See? I'm gonna spray it down.
Hebrews chapter 13 and verse 4. Marriage is honorable in all, and the bed undefiled.
Right.
But where mongers and adulterers, God will judge.
Exactly. Should have said marriage is lawful, and the bed undefiled. See? Everybody had talk about Jim Screech nowadays because of that they had thing. Who freak panda boy and who freak panda man there or whatsoever. Nastiness, man. See? Hey, if he say get on with it. Not understanding that one day with the Lord is 1,000 years. See? So one of your son cycle to the Most High and even a second that. See, one day with the Lord is 1,000 years. You know they bullshit and think you get to it, you not get to it. Exactly. Yes, it's where I say Moses, I wait till the iniquity come to a full. Give me Amos 9 and 8. Or 11. Yeah, come on. Hey, when we speak random, we speak basically for the edification or the edifying of the entire body. So you can understand perfectly what we are saying. Go ahead.
Amos chapter 9, verse 8. Behold, the eyes of the Lord Yahweh are upon the sinful kingdom.
Right, scripture says the eyes of the Lord Yahweh is upon this sinful kingdom.